grün oder weiß?
Green, because it's a very nice color.
Grün oder gelb?
At the moment green.
Couch oder Party?
Couch.
Kaffee oder Tee?
Coffee. No, with milk.
Cola oder Fanta?
Cola.
Instagram oder Snapchat?
Snapchat.
TV oder YouTube?
YouTube. Swedish YouTubers. Yeah, different kind of everyone, basically. Also American, English, yeah.
Film oder Serie?
A good movie.
Kino oder Netflix?
Cinema.
Pasta oder Pizza?
Pasta.
Do you have a favorite?
I've lived in Italy for 4 years, so there's a lot.
Salzig oder süß?
Salty.
Saison oder Urlaub?
Season.
Ecke oder Freistoß?
Free kick. More possibilities to score.
Favorit oder Underdog?
Underdog, because then you have nothing to lose.
Meisterschaft oder Pokalsieg?
A championship, because that's through the whole year. A cup you can play 4 or 5 good games and win. And in the championship it's based through the whole year.
Messi oder Ronaldo?
Messi.
Lieber 1-0 oder 5-4 gewinnen?
5-4, because it's fun to score goals.
Samstag 15:30 oder Flutlichtspiel?
The evening.
Debüt für Malmö oder Nationalmannschaftsdebüt?
National team, because it's a bigger step in your career.
Tor oder Assist?
Goal.
Startelf oder Joker-Tor?
Starting 11.
Last-Minute-Siegtor oder Hattrick?
Last-Minute, because if you score a Hattrick, it's not necessary that you win the game. If you score the last-minute winner goal, you win the game.
Anzug oder Jogginghose?
Sweatpants.
32 oder 19?
32.
Offensives Mittelfeld oder defensives Mittelfeld?
Offensive.
Malmö oder Bologna?
Malmö.
Malmö oder Wolfsburg?
Hopefully soon, yeah.
Henrik Larsson oder Zlatan Ibrahimovic?
Zlatan.
Kanelbulla oder Köttbulla?
Kanelbulla. It's like a cinnamon bun.
Essen gehen oder selber kochen?
Cook at home.
You like to cook at home with your girlfriend?
Yeah, she's great cook, so I eat home a lot.
Date night oder Fußballabend mit den Jungs?
Both.